I would rather take all of you on than just one. Come at us.
Rush the stage!
Song's called Boat.
It's about a boat.
It's about a boat. Boat wants to go in the water, but the boat is stuck. The boat is stuck in the The boat is stuck in the fucking suburbs.
Good song.
It's about the dreams of the boat. This is about This is about the dreams of the boat that wants to go to the ocean, but instead it is stuck in the suburbs. I have a polyp on my left vocal cord. I hope I can sing.
Don't waste it.
That's correct. That was a funny joke about an hour ago. Now not so funny. I'm the guy from Anthrax. Huh, you must be from New York City.
Keep talking. What's your voice to wear out?
Do you know that guy from New York? That New York guy? You must know him because you're from New York City. I'm actually a nice guy. Sorry. The vocals go any louder, or like, I don't know, probably not.
In the monitors!
Maybe can bounce back here with
raise the vocals in the monitors!
Raise the vocals in the monitors!
I don't know. This song is called,
turn the speaker around. No, if you're standing by that speaker, try and turn it a bit to the right. You still won't be able to hear shit.
No, Very good.
I appreciate the effort. You're a lot, actually.
Now there'll be a lot of feedback in your ear.
This song is called West Bay Invitational, and it's about our scene in the Bay Area.
Oh, do you know
it's
the
about
guy from California?
What's that?
Do you know that guy from California?
Yeah, I know that California guy. He's so rad. He came over to my house and we hung out. Like Californians
really
do.
Cool.
Yeah. And I, but I, when I met the New York guy, we went and walked the streets like New York people do.
Hard.
The song's called West Bay Invitational.
Nice shirt!
Thank you.
on the street. We drive on the street.
Hell no!
That's don't hit the ceiling and don't fall off the stage.
Thank you.
on my foot next time.
Oh, Trevor, you're smarter than you.
Oh,
Kevin! Kevin!
Can you hear shit?
Yeah, no, I can hear you.
Chorus song with extra extended guitar solo.
Smoking.
Next song.
Do that other song, too.
Oh, you.
Got this. My throat doesn't hurt. I'm going to your Mick. What? Mick.
Hold on a second, machine.
My shoe's off. Got it?
I'll see you in the pit, fucker! I'm so...
Punk rock.
This song's called Skating and Diving in the Pop Industry. I've seen this before. It'd probably be better if you just all looked that way. I've seen him like this before.
MTV?
Did you lose a beater? Circle
pit! Less. Oops. That was him.
play anything.
Let's go!
Uh-oh. Is that a song that if you play it back, you guys are like messages and not devils and shit?
Woo!
Hold on. I'm into that.
Tell us a story.
Once there was this band and they decided to go on tour and they thought it'd be really cool and everything broke and everyone got really sick. And they decided it really wasn't worth it because being in a band kind of sucks anyway. And it's not all it's cracked up to be and no one really listens to you. And so they went home and they got jobs and, well, we'll see about the rest, but next year I'll tell you how it ends. Oh, they went to college.
NYU pussies! They're still
cute! Why are you so stupid? That's a good question. I'm too stupid to answer it, though.
And you went to college?
Hey, we're gonna play a song that Adam wrote the lyrics, and I think it's gonna make him feel a lot better.
Oh, emo, you the death.
Thanks, that's on an album that's coming out in October.
Go!
Or maybe for Christmas. Who knows?
That'll be nice.
They have this very slow sense of time on our label. But we like that about them, because we do too, damn it. That's how we bond, that's the solidarity with the label. This is a unloved song called Slow Sad. I think someone else knows this is the Demon song thing.
Somewhere in the
vicinity.
like the dinosaur.
Look for that thing. That's the guy. It's all gone.
It can't move. It can grab it.
It's an entity of its own.
It'll be up in the air.
I'm starting to lose. So.
I'm
Green Day? Yeah. Hey, they're our favorite band to bash. Except, actually, I'll tell you a Green Day story. Anyway, this is an important story. This is why Green Day, in my book, is alright. Because I went to a party in Hercules, a suburb outside of Berkeley. And we traded motorcycles, me and Mike from Green Day. And I got lost in the suburbs because all the buildings looked the same. So I was lost in this cul-de-sac going, I'm never going to find my way home to San Francisco. And he came, he found me, and he saved my life. He saved me from a life in Hercules. So Green Day's all right.
Not with us, Ian.
Ah, you love him.
Time.
Adam Barnigan's guy.
Equalize!
Gutless!
I know. Oh, thank you. Go ahead.
Let it run away.
Equalize. We're gonna do a cover. We only have one cover now.
Mills Lofgren,
Misfits.
Thank you.